You can call anyone, even personal contacts, right from your device using Skype for Business. Type any number in the search bar here. Better yet, type a contact name from your company directory, or use keywords like a department name. You can even search the entire Skype directory. Then, just hover over the picture and click the phone button to call.
Hi, Robin.
Hi, Jerry. I'm making a video and want to show a few things.
Sure, I'm all yours.
If I'm calling another Skype for Business user, I can use these buttons to start a video chat, present my screen, or mute my mic. If you need to use the dial pad to enter a number during a call, you can find it here. The call controls give me more options, including transferring a call or adjusting the volume. I can also switch from the computer speaker to my headset right in the middle of a call. Thanks, Jerry.
My pleasure.
In other office applications, such as Word, you can make a call by just pointing to a person's name and clicking the icon. For more about Skype for Business, visit aka.ms/meetsfb.